Uh-huh.
Come on. Talk to your Uncle Barry, Paco. You all right? No?
You seem steamed. I'm worried about you.
I just can't believe it. I just can't believe that you would risk us getting caught for some stupid old fucking kitty toy.
Whoa, whoa. This isn't just some stupid old fucking kitty toy, as you so eloquently put it.
It sure looks like it to me.
Well, looks can be deceiving, Paco.
Now that I believe. That I motherfucking believe. I mean, look at you. You look like some white-collar Boca Raton gin and tonic swilling mother. But that's just how you look. Because underneath it all, you're one cold-blooded reptilian son of a bitch.
Oh, flattery gets you everywhere, Paco.
So what is it? I mean, if looks could be deceiving, that it ain't just some stupid old fucking kitty toy, then what the hell is it?
This Paco. Is the key to the kingdom.
Paco! Paco! Get Paco! Huh?
Boys, you come highly recommended for our little soiree. are their looks deceiving, Paco?
Shit, no, Holmes. What you see is what you get.
Hold up, all right, now what's good? Hold up, all right, now what's good?
This is it. We don't know what we're walking into, so stay alert. Anything over 5 feet tall? Shoot it.
Fuck the story of our life, Holmes.
What is this?
Well, as you said, Holmes, we don't know what we're walking into. We got to hide our identifications. Plus, it just makes us look really fucking cool, man.